Hello. Sorry, that was a little wiggly. So I had a rabid case of pink eye for 2 weeks. For like a week, but it happened to be from like the beginning of 1 week to the beginning of another week. And then an awful respiratory thing. So that's where I've been. The main question this week, which is really the trippiest question I've seen in a while. So what kind of... Oh wait, I've got the wrong one. Oh! Imagine being face to face with a Cis-Version of your preferred gender, you. If you were to dialogue with this Cis-Version of yourself, what would be said? At this point, do you wish you were born in your preferred gender, or do you enjoy being transgender? Wow, imagine being face to face with a Cis-Version of myself. Oh, that's crazy. I'm probably a little taller, probably not fat because I probably don't associate being skinny with femininity and I'm not afraid to lose weight. So yeah, anyway. I don't know. I don't know what the hell I would say to my cis self other than stop being so cocky and get a life. Because I'd probably be an asshole. Maybe not. Oh, I probably wouldn't have fibromyalgia. I probably would be an asshole because I wouldn't have gone through like any struggle in my life. I'd not be a spoiled brat. So, yeah. Anyway, but that's beside the point. I'm gonna focus on the second question because I really don't. This like the first half is really tripping me out trying to think of a cis version of me, like me minus my transgender experiences plus male experiences plus looking more masculine. It's hurting the brain. At this point, do you wish you were born your preferred gender or do you enjoy being transgender? Kind of like I've indicated, I don't really enjoy being transgender. I don't really enjoy being transgender, but
It's 12 o'clock.
it's 12 o'clock. It's midnight. But I enjoy the fact that I've grown from my experiences and that I am the person that I am today because of what I've had to go through. So I'd prefer to be transgender than cisgender at this point in my life, just because I already know who I am and I'm comfortable with that. And yeah, that's pretty much it. I really don't know what else to say. I mean, it'd be awesome to be able to get like the correct genitalia and to not have had to have surgery and stuff, but it really makes me me. Oop, that means my muffins are finally done cooling, and that was the last batch. Hooray! Anyway, but yeah. That's about it. I think I was in the middle of a sentence, but I don't remember what it was. But, I don't know. Plus, I feel like I can speak to women's issues without sounding like a complete asshole if someone knows who I am. Anyway, that's it for this week. See you next week. Bye.